cook at home?
Yeah.
How often do you cook?
A lot.
She says she cooks a lot. I believe Emily. How about you, Lily?
Yeah.
Yes? How often?
Yes.
A lot. How about you? A lot. Now, the next thing I want to show you is we're going to make the, we are going to make the meatball. Now, I'm quite sure you have done this many, many times, like many of the people here. That's the usual answer. Everybody, let's go ahead and make the meatball. After we make the meatball, we put over here. We can glaze these. Go ahead and make the meatball because we have a lot of hungry food over here. Okay, let's make the meatball. In the meantime, use your hand to make the meatball because that's the way to do it. Okay, in the meantime, I'm going to heat up this wok with this frying pan. Just going to glaze the meatball when it's done. Here, I have approximately 3 tablespoons of lemon juice and about 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Are you having fun or what?
Yes.
They are having fun. Me too. What thing will ever make me feel like I am only 11 years old? This is wonderful. How many of this meatball do you think you can do and you can eat? Now, if you are hungry, you can make gigantic meatball. Emily, please pass my meatball. This is my meatball. I am so hungry. This is my meatball. Look at this. I got a big mouth. I'm going to save it for myself.